In 1992, Ken Mortimer was an advertising executive in Baltimore, Maryland. Then, for reasons known only to him, he left his wife and career and moved deep into the forest. Now, he is known only as the Falconer.
Oh, Donald, it has been an atypically uneventful period here in our forest bower. Food is plentiful, and I am not trapped beneath a tree. Together, we've created a perfect harmony in nature, and I can't think of anything that could ruin it. Hark! Who goes there?
I go here. And if you want to know my story...
In 1993, Ted Abernathy was a marketing executive in Bethesda, Maryland. Then, for reasons known only to him, he left his life partner and career and moved deep into the forest. Now, he is known only as the Muskrateer.
Now that you know who we are, who in heaven's name are you?
If you must know...
In 1992, Ken Mortimer was an advertising executive in Baltimore, Maryland. Then, for reasons known only to him, he left his wife and career and moved deep into the forest. Now he is known only as the Falconer.
Well, Falconer, what are you doing on our parcel of land?
Your parcel of land? Donald and I have been calling this land home for nigh on 11 years.
It appears that we are at an impasse.
And how shall it be resolved?
In accordance with the laws of the forest, my muskrat against your falcon in a contest of strength, guile, and speed. Winner takes all.
Be it so. Donald, don't be afraid to take it to the limit. One more time.
You tear him apart, Galen. Feather by feather.
Let the games begin! Another day, and until then, you will be the Falcon, and I will remain
the Falconer.